go.
That attitude towards the homeless is exactly what Marina's protesting tonight. Close up our ex-roommate, Benjamin Cobb III. He married Anderson Gray of the Westport Bridge, then bought the building and the lab next door from his father-in-law. Hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space, not by attitude. What happened to Benny? What happened to his heart and the ideals he wants to pursue?
Any owner of that lot next door has the right to be with it as he pleases.
Regret, you're wasting your time. You're broke, and you broke your word. This is absurd.
There's one way. You won't have to pay.
I knew it.
Next door, the homeless lad emergency. And now that the clock is rezoned, our dreams can become a reality. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. A state-of-the-art digital virtual interactive studio. Off with all your girlfriends, and on paper guaranteed that you can stay here for free. If you give me one small thing,
what?
Convince Maureen to cancel her protest.
Why not just get an injunction for all the cops?
I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I hit this one.
Hey, wife, you have an entire tent city to watch the wonderful life on TV.
Pour a few strokes, write songs, give it some way to do it. It's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you throw through it. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. You'll see the beauty of a studio that lets us do our work and get paid. With condos on the top, whose rent keeps open our shop. Just stop the protest and you'll have it made.
Having drugs or group hugs.